Hey buddy, in my last video, I showed you how you can change your Android boot animation. There are almost a million awesome boot animations for your Android device, but the real fun begins when you have your own boot animation. So, in this video, I will show you how to create your own boot animation. For this, you need your Android device to be rooted, as well as it is recommended to have some basic knowledge about image editing, but it is not mandatory. In my case, I have used Adobe Photoshop to create my boot animation. You also need a program called Boot Animation Factory. The download link will be in the description box below. So, with that being said, let's dive in. But for this to get started, you need your animation images. Mine are like this. They need to be named like filename_00001.png. Now here, filename is a text where you can have anything, but not spaces. Next comes the underscore. You may or may not have the underscore, but you cannot have a dash here. Now the numbering. Your numbering should be numerically ordered. If there is some problem in the file names, then the animation is going to be real bad. Another thing is, all the images in your boot animation are PNG pictures. Your boot animation may not work if the images are in different format. Now once the images are ready, let's proceed to the next step. Now, let's create the project file structure of our boot animation. Firstly, create a folder named Part 0. Now, if the animation has an end, the folder names should be Part 0, Part 1, and so on. If the animation has loops, then the folder names should be Loop 0, Loop 1, and so on. You can create as many folders as you want. Now go ahead and copy your animation images to the created folder. Do the same process if you have more than one folder. For me, I only have Part 0 folder, so I will copy images once. Now, we need to open Boot Animation Factory. Click on Create a new boot animation to create a new boot animation. Select folder and click on OK. Now, in this screen, first click on the Choose Folder button and select your animation folder. Now, note that you should not select the part and loop folders, but you should select the parent directory of the part and loop folders. If everything went well, then you should see a green tick on the Choose Folder button. If the software shows a red X on the button, that means there is a problem with your animation. Comment down below and I will help you anytime. If you want your animation to be loopable, then select Repeat here. For some reason, if you want to flip your animation, then click on the flip animation and choose the file type. If you want to rotate your animation, then you can also click on the rotate button and select the animation. If you have a boot sound to play with your animation, then click on the boot sound and choose an MP3, WAMA, or WAV file. Once done, here comes the main process. Now, we will be adding the folders to the animation. So, click on the loop button. Now, a dialog should pop up. Select your first folder. Now, it's time to select number of loops. Here, if you select one loop, then it's gonna play once and go to the next folder. If not, the end of the boot animation. If you select 0, then it is going to play infinitely till the Android is ready. In my case, I will select 0. After selecting the number of loops, we need to select the loop delay. It is basically the delay between the loops. It is given in milliseconds, so in my case, it is 0. As you can see, it is already in 0. Once done, click on the Add button to add the folder to the boot animation. Now, do the same process till all the folders are added. Make sure that the folders are in the order of the animation. Now, either you can preview your animation or save it. It's always better to preview before saving it. For me, I'm sure, so let's save it. To do that, press on the Save Boot Animation button. Now, select the location to save your boot animation and enter a file name and click on Save to save your boot animation. You should see a green tick on the Save button. It means that you have completely created your own boot animation. Now install it using Boot Animations by Jeremy Apps. To know more about how to install Boot Animations, please click on the top right corner now. So, that was it for this video. Please share and subscribe to my channel, helping me get more views. This is Vasant Developer, signing off.